Hey, this is Paul Humiller at Dream Guitars, and here I have another masterpiece by master luthier Bill Tippin. Bill is a longtime luthier, probably 30 plus years now, and simply one of the best. Everyone in the luthier field certainly regards him as one of the finest builders and has some of the best finish work on the planet. I've known Bill a long time, ever since I met him way back when I was traveling around with Martin Simpson, and Martin ordered a couple of guitars from Bill. And this is a brand new Al Petteway model, which Al and Bill collaborated on, and has lots of special touches that make it an Al Petteway model. First, it's got Moonspruce on the top, which is some of my favorite spruce, just really lively. It's got a beautiful cutaway bevel here, so that when your hand comes up to the 12th fret, it's nice and soft, and you can actually get a little further up. It's got a two-tone heel, beautiful Brazilian rosewood, and then goes on and on. Koa bevel, and on this one, Bill blended the koa into ebony binding, which looks really slick. He does a beautiful, very small version of a side sound port, which I think sounds, to me, more natural. Some of the sound holes can be a little artificial. This one doesn't do that for me. It sounds really natural. And then a gorgeous little touches, like a first fret flame of koa, a bit of ivory up top. Just, you know, the things that the masters do. I don't know how they do it, But the best part of all is the sound. I mean, Bill has always been, he's got a sound that's completely versatile. It's one of those guitars, when someone asks me for a guitar that can do everything, Bill Tippin's one of the guys. So let's give it a peek.